Join Karen Banks and the Prime News team each weeknight at 6.
It's believed a faulty valve caused a leak, which was ignited by the pilot flame.
It's small trawlers like Ulladulla fisherman Mark McDermott's which are likely to become the quota casualties.
200 kilos ain't enough. Well, we can't survive on it.
Join Karen Banks and the Prime News team weeknights at 6.